through Shaw, trying to get to it. Paul Byron battles for it. Shaw comes up with a tip for Markov. Throw it in front. Scores! Tory Mitchell!
Go way back to early December for Tory Mitchell, and you and I were talking about him this morning. Just felt like a day like Tory Mitchell might get off the schneid. And good quick shot. Looks like a nothing play, but Mitchell all alone in front of the net gets his...
again. Horvat with it. On to Sven Berchi. Berchi in front. Nikolai Goldobin with a great opportunity. It off to Daniel Sedin. Flipped in, Price out of the net, will bat it around the boards. Henrik Sedin up for Daniel in tight. Chance for Granlund, great stop by Price. Two shots for Granlund, Price had them both.
Daniel Sedin throws it right to Marcus Granlund. He turns.
Here's Troy Stetcher. The Richmond native risks the puck into the Montreal zone. Panarosa's after it. Chaput comes in as well. Boucher from behind the goal. Banksman to the line. Stetcher quickly across. Adler with a wrist shot. Score! Chaput on the deflection.
And Michael Chaput comes through. Long wrist shot by Alex Adler. And Stetcher and Adler did a nice job creating some open ice so Adler could get the shot away. And Chaput, waist high, tips it by Carey Price. No chance for Price on this one. And look at Michael Chaput.
Horvat through center, in over the line, lost a handle on it. Byron all over Horvat, and he'll come up with a puck. And there goes Paul Byron with speed through center. Drops it off for Galchenyuk. Alex Galchenyuk gets away from Berchi. Galchenyuk with a shot, scores! He's done it again!
One thing Galchenyuk's been doing in this game and more often is shooting the puck. You have no play. It's never a bad idea to shoot it towards the net. I think that goes off Paul Byron, though, as Byron tries to jump up into the air. He sees the traffic in front, and Byron tries to jump up and kick his legs out. Nice little change of direction against the grain move. A little pull and drag. There's the quick shot. And it goes off.